Unfortunately, too many people have the misconception that hemp is the same thing as marijuana, as cannabis, and it is not. It's a completely different plant. Just like a willow oak is a worthless tree. It's a good marketable timber, but then the willow oak looks like the willow, and we all know that is a worthless tree that will suck your pond dry in just a short period of time. And that's kind of the difference of what we've got here between cannabis and hemp. Hemp is a marketable product that can have great industrial application, but unfortunately it's been blackballed by its THC cousin, the marijuana plant, also known as cannabis. They do look identical. That's the reason why it's illegal to grow hemp right now, is because it's indistinguishable for law enforcement right now to come out on your property and see if you're growing cannabis or if you're growing hemp.
But we have the climate for it. We have the geography for it. You know, we have the automotive industry that desires the industrial hemp product. And you can make just tons of stuff out of hemp. You can make fabric, you can make rope, you can make panels, you can make something that looks like, you know, this chair. You can make anything from it, and it can be produced at such a low cost and has such a high value because of its durability, that it's something that, again, we need to be looking at.
Is it something you anticipate just having some hearings on this session? Is you want to start the discussion? How's it going to kind of unfold?
Well, the discussion's already started. So I would assume that a piece of legislation will be brought forward. It looks like Representative Fazen from Cosby will bring that forward in the House side, and Senator Nicely on the Senate side. And I will be probably an advocate to look into the production of hemp. But again, it's one of those things that is. There's a lot of misinformation. It's going to take a lot of time. And, we obviously have to start with just the members of the Tennessee General Assembly and educate them. And that's going to be enough of a process right there just to help them understand what it is and what the purpose is.